Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. I'm back today, or tonight I should say, with a vlog video. I just got back from Tupper Lake and it was a lot of fun. We had Nick's father's 60th birthday party at a pub there. It was a very big turnout. A lot of people came. It was really nice and very fun. And of course I drank and I danced a little bit. The live band sucked. They were awful. So there really wasn't much choice for music there, but it was fun. But I was just on Facebook and Twitter and Instagram, and I've only just realized that there is a movement going around, and I'm sure everyone knows what I'm saying already. And if you don't like rants about things that aren't related to makeup, then please exit out of the video. But if you'd like to hear my opinion on something that really needs to be addressed as a woman, then please continue to watch. I'm not going to apologize for what I'm about to say, because I don't. That would be apologizing for being real, and I would never do that, because it is who I am. And the people who are involved in this movement have been very vocal about how they feel about what's going on, or what they feel like is unjust in this situation, and I feel like I have every right to be vocal about my opinion. So yeah. The movement I'm talking about is the feminist movement, and I could not count on my fingers how many stupid, stupid people have posted stupid, stupid things on social media. And I will tell you this now, in my opinion, the whole thing is a little bit too ridiculous for me, because there's many reasons why. But I feel like people are only going ahead with it and doing, you know, agreeing with it because it is something that has become a very popular fad on social media, just like the ALS bucket challenge was, the Harlem Shake was at some point. I mean, social media goes through fads, and I'm sure everyone notices that. There are fads everywhere. Every single place you look, there is something else going on. And this is just another one of them, because of everything that's going on lately. There have been a lot of, let me just start by saying this. I'm not saying that there are some things that do need to be changed. There are things that need to be changed. However, people's arguments as to why they need to be changed and people's viewpoints on what they think feminism is are ridiculous. The reason I'm saying this is not because I want to start issues. I don't want to start a fight. I don't want to start any drama. I'm just putting my opinion out there because honestly, quite frankly, like I said in the beginning, you feminists have had your time to open your mouths and turn everything that happens into a feminist issue somehow, because you do that. I don't know if you guys notice, but if you go on any article on YouTube that's posted by Huffington Post or CNN, somehow there's one person there that makes the situation into a feminist issue. Hell, Pope could decide to go and take a shit in a public porta potty, and someone somewhere is going to make that into a feminist issue. That's how ridiculous this has gone. Now, let me first start off by saying this. I do not need feminism because I do not feel the need to be a part of a movement that demonizes all men because of the actions of a couple of bad apples. I don't feel the need to be a part of a movement that makes all men out to be the ones who are the only ones who initiate terrible situations such as rape, druggings, killings. There's so many different things I've seen women and young people even post about feminism, that men are the ones who are the killers, they're the ones who do the most of everything. Shut up, please. Like, it's ridiculous. I don't feel the need to be... I'm not a victim. Well, here we go. I'm not a victim. I don't feel oppressed. I don't feel the need to make something into a political war against somebody because of, you know, the actions of someone else. And that might seem a little bit dumb to people. I don't know if you guys... But that was something that was brought up in a forum, actually, and I just was sitting there like, what are you talking about? I don't feel the need to make it to where women are the only ones who go through body image issues. We're the only ones to deal with society telling us how we should look. We're not the only ones who, like I said, drug and rape, and it's ridiculous. The whole movement itself is ridiculous. Because I could go on Google right now and I could pull up any number of cases of women who drugged men at the bars, who raped men against their will, who got them so drunk at a house party and then decided to sleep with them without them knowing, who catcalled. That's another thing. Feminists hate catcallers. You mean to tell me that you have never catcalled out to a man? What, bitch? No. No. What is wrong with you that men are the only ones who are shallow? Oh. I'm woman enough to admit that I've been a shallow person before in my life. I have been. And it bothers me. It seriously bothers me because there are women out there who are spreading the message to the younger kids saying, if a man catcalls you, it's a feminist issue. But when a woman calls out a man, hey, sexy, it's unwarranted and it's unwanted, it's not an issue for him. Because women don't drug men, women don't rape men, men don't have body issues. The whole point of this movement is for gender equality, right? So let me ask you this. How is it fair that men cannot lay a hand on a woman, but if she feels the need to attack a man, she can maul a man left and right with any sort of weapon and get away with it? No. If a man is cornered, if he feels like his life is threatened and a woman is quartering him, please, by all means, grab the nearest object and hit the bitch. It's what any person would do. Because a woman can call out, oh, she can cry out, oh, my life was threatened, and get away with it. So why can't men do the same thing? You want equality? Give me that. Men should be able to hit a woman if she hits a man first. I rarely ever see women go to jail for hitting a man first. It's always something the men have done to cause a woman to get mad enough to hit him first. How is that fair? It's not fair. It's not fair at all. I don't feel the need to be a part of a movement that doesn't need men to empower them. I don't either. I don't need a man to empower me, but the fact that you seem to think that it's okay to, degrade all men instead of being uplifting to men, all people, not even just all men, all people, and you want to be a superior race, because that's what it is. Feminists want superiority. They want to be better than men. Why do we want that? Why would you want that? You're battling that right now against men. Because supposedly men are better than women, right? You're literally trying to say that men are better than women, but you're battling against men for being better than women, being treated better than women. How does that make any fucking sense? It doesn't. The movement does not make sense. Women are just as guilty of rape and drugging men and catcalling and being shallow as men are. So before you go on Facebook, and before you go on news forums, and before you post anything on anywhere, please, please educate yourself, because I promise you, there's going to be someone like me who gets pissed off about what you're saying, who will correct you, and you will feel retarded. You will feel dumb. So that was my rant for today. I don't know what else to say. I just hope that people, women especially feminists, take this to heart because you guys look ridiculous. I'm sorry. I'm not, I'm actually I'm not sorry. You look ridiculous. If you want gender equality, then how about we call it equalism, not feminism? Feminism is pretty much saying that you want the female race to be a superior to men. Equalism. You want gender equality? That is the ultimate goal for feminists? Then call it equalism. It would make more sense, and I promise you, you'd have a lot more supporters if you didn't call it feminism. Okay? So, I'm gonna go upload this and then take a shower and get ready for bed. I love you guys. I'll have my collection up for you guys tomorrow. See you then.